Gridiron Glory makes a stop at Union Station. It's the Traveling Football Hall of Fame, where you can see the Chiefs Super Bowl trophy. And Lamar Hunt's bust was unveiled this evening. Hall of Famer Len Dawson was at the reception tonight. The exhibit opens tomorrow and will be here throughout the summer. Check it out.